that mall hill refuge was turned into a fort. They say that Livor started those Harney County wars. He said, this land is my land. He said, this land is yours. A country man, he heard the call to lead a faithful fight. He knew the Constitution and ranchers' grazing rights. The FBI stood 10 feet tall, Goliath in the town. The boy was a David, facing them all down. On a lonely stretch of highway, 20 miles out of Burns, up ahead, a roadblock, ambushed on a turn. Bullets flying toward them, they tried to tell the cops, there are no weapons in here, but the shooting never stopped. The boy stood with hands upraised, I saw that video. They shot him down, an unarmed man, and then he hit the snow. The boy's bloodied body lay on that cold, cold ground. No one came to help him, peacemakers all around. Now just who were the vigilantes and who were thinking straight about our country's freedoms and just what makes us great? I never really knew him, but by God, I know his face. They're calling out for justice to protect the rancher's place. A man of grit and honor, he tried to understand how to help bring justice while riding for the brand. Now we're singing, why an American died, watching execution while the media lied. I'm sickened and I've lost that great American pride. Singing, this will be the day that we die. Singing, this will be the day justice dies. Rest in peace, cowboy.